some serious rain coming down. August 10th, 1997. Pretty bad storm. Gods are angry.
That was a good one you got, huh?
I got a couple of good ones on here.
Cool, I'll watch it.
Notice the formation of the lightning bolt.
What's that? What'd you get me? What is it? Thanks, man. I'm gonna do it again.
I love this stuff.
Which way?
To your right.
you'll notice the formation of the lightning bolt. As it strikes, it makes kind of a sound, which sounds quite lightning-ish.
Thanks, Adam. What do you have to say for yourself? Come here, come give me a kiss. Thanks. Let me see your shirt. Don't want.
Did I wonder? Did I wonder who stopped the rain?
Where was it?
Right in front of it.
Come here, Jordan.
Right in front of us, dude. Watch straight in front of us.
Okay. Did you see it that time?
Dude, come straight down.
I was looking straight ahead like you said.
One time we videotaped Adam, the lightning. And then we made it in slow motion on the VCR. It looked so cool.
You can see it changed like 15 times every frame. Hey, Jordan.
Hey.
right now.
Your foot is? Yeah, I got that one. This kind of storm, I wouldn't go out in my bathing suit. Been John Kroger. John, now go on the yellow slide. You run and then slide on it. It's fun.
It's just like a slide, honey.
John, it's just like a swing, what's it called? It's like a slide.
No.
Look at the little muscle man here. John's 3 years old. Three and a half, actually. A little more than three and a half. Obi. Two cousins.
My big boy.
Baby.
I'm gonna go get him a bottle. Maybe. A bottle. Thing. Except for this one's
good.
More dangerous.
I'm zooming in on you.
But you know what? That's zooming more in dangerous because you get bubbles in your eyes.
What?
The slippery side is safer because you won't get bubbles in your eyes.
Put it on way back here in the bag.
Yeah.
You're over by that tree, Dave. There you go.
No, do it like you do this. Go ahead. Do what makes you comfortable there.
Let's see your muscles, Josh. Alright, now go run.
Put it down. It's a yucky fly. I got it on my foot.
Good job. Alright, run a little back farther. Go a little farther back.
You know what? It's because you're trying to dodge the water. Don't worry about the water.
Okay. Just get on that thing, Jeff.
Just get on the slide. Don't worry about the water, Josh.
Hey, John. How you doing, pal?
Just go on the slide.
Pretend hi, buddy.
It's just raining.
Yeah, that's fine.
Good job.
I'm looking right down
again.
Go get her, bud. Oh,
good
all
job.
Right. All right. Boy, did I get a good picture of you. Let's see it again. Hit
catch
it again.
Yourself with your hands. He keeps hurting himself. You know what? He's so bony, he doesn't have any meat to soften the blow.
John, go slide on the yellow one. Go slide on the yellow one. Go try it.
No, the kid don't like that. That's fine. I don't want to do...
Oh, Johnny, go.
Johnny, be good. Go. Go, Johnny. Go.
Go, Johnny, go, go, go.
Careful.
Johnny be good. He used to carry his guitar in a gunny sack. He brought it down by the railroad tracks, and he played it every day and night, you know. And all the girls said, ho, 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 ho. Go, Johnny be good. Go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go.
John, don't jump on that, okay?
Johnny be good. Josh, step back, please. Sit down.
Sharon! She has a that looks like she takes the eyes right on the spot. And her head.
Hey, Felicia. Hey, John.
Hey!
Hey, Jess. Hey, Josh. Hello there.
He get wet.
Diva. Look. Say something. Watch out. Close up of that face.
Get away from me! Snakes! That's my uncle!
Oh, Felicia, that was cool.
My water!
My water!
It's a hot Kenesha!
Kenesha, look! Wait, Kenesha.
What?
I want to see your face.
I can't see you.
Pull your swimsuit up. Pull your swimsuit up. Pull your swimsuit arm up.
I can see your boobies.
Look like a comedy. Go help her, Jordan.
She is so cute.
Go, Johnny, go, 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 go. Go, Johnny, go, 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 go. Down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans. Back among the woods, among the evergreens. Living in the earth and wood. Lived a country boy named Johnny B. Good. Never ever learned to read or write so well, but he can play the guitar just like the ring of a bell. Go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go.
Why'd you ruin their dirt pile, Mom?
Hi, Evelyn.
Hers all wet.
Huh?
Say hi to camera. Oh, yeah, this thing zooms like 12 times. I can see the twinkle in your eye. I had to zoom out to get the whole of you, Evie.
At the parade today.
I had to zoom out to get all of you.
Lift up those arms, that ladies. Lift up those arms, ladies.
Evelyn. saying hi to you.
Miss America. They're
he's going hi.
Wavy.
Come on, man. Not there, Josh. Dive onto the yellow.
No.
Okay.
Save my towel.
Okay. I'm gonna go do something.
Evelyn, did you get a haircut? Oh, that's the wrong end of you.
Yes! Yes, watch this! Don't watch this! I mean, Josh, watch this! All you have to do is...
Yes! Go on! She found a mud hole, so I guess...
Miranda.
No, don't play in the mud.
Yeah, Miranda, play in the mud. Yeah.
No,
play
no.
Play in the mud. Play in the mud, Miranda. Felicia, Jessica, I see your tasty stuff.
Good job, Josh. Okay, start down lower. If you jump in lower, you can make it all the way to the pool. Josh, jump down here.
Hurry.
Jump down here, buddy.
If you go on your belly, you'll make it.
Okay.
Here, let Grandma give you one. Here.
Yeah, do it again. Most of it, yeah.
Cover your eyes.
What? What?
I missed it, Ron.
Yeah, come here, I'll show him video.
I'm going to see if he got it. I might not have fished that right.
Put my shirt on. Listen, Miss Pris.
I think that would be the world. I think you ought to send that in and get Viva. I think you ought to.
Splash the rooster.
That needs a little more water to jump in on your knees.
An animal without arms.
I'm going in the house to see. Can you?
Joshua and his...
Hey, Viva! Viva! Come here, bud!
Leave it alone.
When you start running, look out, when you get to the plastic, then
just
quiet,
leave the cats
okay?
alone. You can't play nice with them.
You're going to hurt yourself. Or I'll start from the middle, run and get to the plastic. Run from the grass and get on the plastic in the middle of it instead of running on it. That way you won't hurt your neck.
Chance, you little daredevil.
Come slide me, like, push me.
No.
Yes.
I'm not. Please don't.
Don't hurt yourself, honey.
But always flippity-flops all the way around.
You just have to learn another day, I guess.
Yeah,
oh,
please.
Jessica! guys are doing in the wrong way.
John's very cautious.
If
he sees that something hurts somebody else, he's not stupid. You know what I mean?
My dad's come from St. George, and he says if you're not there, he said if you're not there, then I'll miss you. He's come from St. George, and he's going to pass me to see you, and then go to Provo to Jared's. He said if I see you, I see you. If I don't,
it's the free message. Fix the side, guys. It came off.
It'll be there. Bye.
Job, Josh.
Do that same thing. Just push off a little harder. John, go do it.
Look at his shoulders. Honey.
Me want hair.
You're gonna get a bad sunburn.
Good job, Joshua. Hey guys, wave, say hi. Say hi. Walk to the camera. Walk to the camera. John. John.
Hey,
hey buddy.
Hey,
how you doing, bud?
Hey, there's a worm in your pocket.
Go stand next to Chance, John.
Jordan.
Or James, I don't care. Eight months makes a difference, huh?
Yeah, almost a year. That's almost. James has barely turned three, and John's been three for.
Ding, ding, ding.
What's also nice about us having the kids all so close together, though, is they can't play. They're close cousins, you know?
Oh, yeah.
They're all close in age, all of them. Oldest is 7, the youngest is 1, but they're still pretty close, 7 years.
I think every one of our kids, even in... What you eating?
We can turn that water off now, can't we? Ooh, be careful with that, Jarder. Be careful with that. That's got real sharp pointy things on it.
No, Jordan.
This is my career. I can't continue getting butted like that. There's a difference between an
artist. Jordan, go see grandma.
Look at me. Look at me, man.
Boxing's most anticipated rematch became its most bizarre moment.
Hi.
Hi.
You're watching Showtime's All Out Summer. Tonight at 8, you can always count on Matt's best friend when you're in a jam. The animated family adventure All Out Summer 2. Then at 9:30, Showtime takes a look behind
the scenes with you.
Lay down, John. Here you go, big guy.
I don't understand that.
You understand what?
Hi, Marie.
What don't you understand, Viva?